They've had some chances here this period. Here's another one. Higgins scores. Chris Higgins set up by Yannick Hansen. Canucks still down a couple, but they're on the board.
Well, Tennyson, who led that rush, gets back, but he gets in between Higgins and his goaltender. And he ends up reaching after that Joe Thornton bad pass to create the turnover and start the rush. Chris Higgins, and you can see Tennyson, he's in no man's land. Through Tennyson and then through Antti Niemi. Niemi has no idea where it is. Doesn't get down quickly enough, and it's in.